Hello, children. How nice of you to come visit us. We have been expecting you.
I love to smoke. I love to smoke and I love to eat red meat. I love to eat raw fucking red meat. Nothing I like better than sucking down a hot steaming cheeseburger and a butt at the same time. I love to smoke. I love to eat red meat and only eat red meat that comes from cows who smoke, okay? Special cows they grow in Virginia with voice boxes in their neck. I tried eating vegetarian. I feel like a wimp going into a restaurant. What do you want to eat, sir? Broccoli? Broccoli's a side dish, folks. Always was, always will be, okay? When they ask me what I want, I say, what do you think I want? This is America. I want a bowl of raw red meat right now. Forget about that. Bring me a live cow over to the table. I'll carve off what I want and ride the rest home. Dum da da dum da da dum. I'm gonna open my own place. Open my own restaurant and get away from you people. I'm gonna open my own restaurant with two smoking sections, ultra and regular, okay? And we're not gonna have any tables or any chairs or any napkins, none of that pussy shit, just a big wide open black space, and all we're gonna serve is raw meat right on the bone! And only men are gonna eat there, naked men, sitting around a big giant campfire, and no men's room either, you have to piss, you mark your territory like a wolf! And if some guy has a heart attack from eating too much meat, fuck him, we throw him in the fire! More meat for the other meat eaters, yeah! Because you gotta have goals. Because everybody in this room knows everybody who's quitting me. You don't have that friend who's quitting it. You know what I mean? The guy's quitting everything. I quit smoking, I quit drugs, I quit drinking, I quit meat, and I feel great. I get up in the morning with a nice big bowl of oat bran, I go to the bathroom for 3.5 hours. I have another bowl of oat bran, I go back in the bathroom for 6 more hours, all I do is eat and shit, I'm gonna live forever. My colon is the strongest muscle in my body right now. I could pass Elvis through my colon right now. And all these cereals they have, crackling oat bran and Horkin fiber chunks, you know. Cereal used to come with free prizes, now it comes with a free roll of toilet paper in every box. Guys get up on Sunday morning, forget about the New York Times, I'm gonna need the Bible, I got a big one brewing here. Dad, there's a phone call, I'm on Genesis, goddammit. You tell them to call back after the creation. People checking their own feces for fiber, you have too much free fucking time on your hands, okay? Red meat, white meat, blue meat, meat, oh, fucking Rama, you will eat it. Because not eating meat is a decision, eating meat is an instinct. Yeah, and I know what it's about. I don't want to eat the meat because I love the animals. I love the animals. Hey, I love the animals too. I love my dog. He's so cute. My fluffy little dog. He's so cute. There's the problem. We only want to save the cute animals, don't we?
Yeah.
Why don't we just have animal auditions, line them up one by one, and interview them individually. What are you? I'm an otter. And what do? I swim around my back and do cute little human things with my hands. You're free to go. And what are you? I'm a cow. Get in a fucking truck, okay, pal? But I'm an animal. You're a baseball glove. Get on that truck. I'm an animal. I have rights here. Here's your fucking cousin. Get on the truck, pal. We kill the cows to make jackets out of them, and then we kill each other for the jackets we made out of the cows. You will eat the meat, folks, because this country was founded on two things, meat and war. You eat enough fucking meat, you want to kill somebody. That's the way it works. That was the ultimate American dream for me during that Persian Gulf War. I was sitting in my living room naked with a can of Budweiser and a 3-inch steak watching the war live on TV. I had a 6-foot erection with a giant cheeseburger on the end of it. I ate so much meat during the war, by the time it was over 3 weeks later, I was like, no, we need to keep fighting. Make a couple of stops on our way home from the Persian Gulf. First stop, Vietnam. Surprise the fuck out of those people, huh? Did you make a movie? Not this time, pal. Personally, I think Mama Cass said it best when she said, ah, 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 ah. All the leaves are ah, 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 ah. Monday, ah.